New Lands by Charles Hoyfort, Part 2, Chapter 36J, October 10, 1916. Reddish shadow that spread over part of the lunar crater Plato, reported from the Observatory of Florence, Italy, Scientific American, Volume 121, page 181.